And there it goes. Okay, he doesn't neck rein yet. See if you can do a big wide circle around me using your inside rein. Lovely contacts. I can't see what I'm doing here. Okay, now if you're going to turn him that way, do a really solid turn where he brings his hind in and changes direction, using that forehand to change direction. Okay, now if you're feeling comfortable enough, take him at a straight line and ask for that trot. And then bring him back. And bring him back to me.